Well, a rare bird is making an appearance in Alabaster. Photographer Jeremy Black shared his photo with us of a rare yellow cardinal. The Birmingham Audubon says only one in several million birds will look like this, and they estimate this male bird is about a year old. One expert says the bird may have a lonely life because female cardinals are attracted to the red color.